Professor Dante Longfellow. Man, you're a hard person to reach. You hungry?
Let's see.
You gotta be hungry. What? It's been 2-3 days? You gotta be starving. You want some of that? I'm just kidding. I'm being rude. I'm sorry. Look, I don't want to take a lot of your time, okay? I just want to ask you one very simple question, okay? Where is my money?
Look, I don't have your money.
I'm sorry. For a second there, I thought you said, you don't have my fucking money! I don't like that! That doesn't work for me! But you know, I'm sorry, there I go, being rude again. You know, my wife. Ah, she's so beautiful, my wife. She says I have high blood pressure. And you know why I think that is? I think that's because people like you who come to me and they say, Lou, can I borrow some money? They borrow the money, yet you can't pay me back. You can't pay me back. Dante, my blood pressure is rising, and I think it's about time to lower it a little bit. Open your mouth. Goodbye, Dante. It's time to lower my blood pressure just by a little bit, okay?
Sorry I had to see that. It's pretty gruesome. But look, if I'm being completely honest, that guy is a total douchebag, right? So they call me a collector. My job is when someone borrows money and they can't pay it back, I pay them a visit. This next guy, we'll call him a borrower. I think he borrowed the money for, I don't know, maybe some college tuition. I don't know, it's not my job to know. All I know is that I have to see him later today, and he's either gonna pay or, you know, hey look, let's face it. In the end, we all pay him one way or the other.